Okey dokey. Was there that still watch? Who did this? I will have my revenge! That doesn't look like I could go inside.
Take that.
Maybe I cannot.
grown shark fresh from the ocean. Not an easy catch.
You better catch up to us.
All right, Captain. Just these three, then.
What? How much for the salt?
Looks sick.
Of course they do.
That's what happens when you're a fisherman. You get butchered! Okay. A little bit of time has passed. I had to give the cat water. Imagine that they need to drink too. Where's the thread barrel? No! Give me back my water! What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. All right, that that was from you. Oh, here. Yes, fool, dead. Yeah. I'm gonna solve all your problems right now. All in one fell swoop. Swoop. Swoop.
Life you took will not.
Why is it not full screen? Window. Okay. What's up with you? Where is Shadowheart? Whatever. Why did you fucking heal? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sake!
Life you took. took will not.
Really? You fucking bitch. Another child. No. It's a midget! What do we do with midgets? We murder them. That two midgets! Death. Death. Nope. Water means nothing before the fire. Whatever, you're dead. Dead.
Best be on my way. Anything of use?
Not more, it's all for me. All. Well, thank you for the offering. It's very kind of you. Oh, nice. Actually pulled a little bit more. Farewell, the Water Queen's house. Queen of the Water House? Water House of the Queen. That's what happens when you... Can you see? Her video border less accept yes.
Very well. Got to move.
Well, very. Radiate, bitch, radiate! Well, that didn't do much damage, no, did it? My name is Death. Destroyer of worlds.
Execute.
You cannot hit what is not there.
What path lies before me?
I said, you not hit. You bitch. You'll have to pay. Oh, your sound has to. The fuck are you now?
Swift as my feet can carry me.
On my way.
I will not know failure.
Or the failure will not know you. Will you fucking stop missing me? It's embarrassing. For a water elemental, I need it. No. No. Let's talk about our savior and lord, the Elder Brain. But I actually felt
these boots have seen everything.
These boots are made for walking. And jeans, well, they will, of course, it's. One these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Bum, bum, bum. Or the Elder Brain! Bye bye. Wee wee. Who the fuck is that one that ran away? And who the hell summoned this one?
My faith will protect me.
She did. But not for very long. Fuck you. This is how we're rolling, killing everyone. One of these days I'm gonna kill the Elder Brain one on one. Maybe not, but it's nice to think about it. Why is there so much of the same book?
Let's have a look.
What is that?
Always room for more.
Oh, shits and giggles! Death. It did not die. I have been betrayed. That's it. The game is 0 out of 10.
No. 0 out of 100.
Again. Was she here? I will suppose that she was here to begin with. Because it seems weird that
the corpse regards you lifelessly.
Holly Dilford. A metal monster. I was swimming. Big. Fast. I was.
The spell's passed.
Okay, why did I not explore this? I am hurt! Don't worry, good people, I will return to murder you. Oh, big monster. Two big monster. Metal monsters. Metal monsters that will die. El Death. I did not heal. That is interesting. Yes, stand there. Yeah. Fuck you. No more. I'm going to sleep anyhow, so might as well waste everything.
Victory awaits. Show them hell.
Let my name be known.
Wink, 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 wink. Wait, what? Lae'zel, you bitch! What the fuck was that?
Let's finish this.
You are bullshit! Weak! Weak! Why did that one not explode? Very well indeed. There's a torch.
Give me the torch.
Hideaway that we found in the cloister. It all, but remember it or not, I felt right at home there, surrounded by books and night orchids. Maybe, or maybe I. The particulars of childhood can grow hazy even if your memories haven't been tampered with. Well, can you imagine what it would have been like growing up in that place? Endless training, no privacy, facing... I can very easily imagine I needed somewhere to... I have the strangest feeling that I wasn't always alone there. Don't ask me what. Perhaps I had an imaginary friend. Anyway, I think that little hideaway helped shape who I am, as much as any sermon or training did. Funny, the things that influence you. Most are lost forever. Some may creep back into my mind if I encounter anything that helps clear the fog. Then there's what Shah did restore to me. Memory, it's overwhelming. Like a lifetime's worth of nightmares, and I just know that my heart sinks if I let my thoughts wander to them. Shah seeks to break people, to fill their lives with despair so that they will turn to her, but it won't. I fought too hard to win my freedom. I will not give it up again, no matter how much it hurts. Perhaps. But in, of course, from the first time I laid eyes on you right until now, that's all safe.
Okay. No worries, Shadowheart. We're in this together. We slaughter so many people together that we are now inseparable. We are worse than Shot. Holy shit, what the fuck? Get out of that.
Whoa, whoa, mate. This is the last place you need to be. Clear off, yeah? You'll be swimming with the critters unless you skedaddle. The guild are due to pick up this shipment in any moment. Cocky shit.
I did not expect a fight here, but okay. Lae'zel! Yes, yes. Bunk. Earth. This pussy's made for fucking. And that's just what I'll do. One of these days I'll fuck that pussy. And I'll fuck you too. Maybe I do need to grow up. So where is that shipment from the El Gildo. Two souls to be reached. What the hell was that? For fuck's sake, people. Well, you obviously need dirty towels. I mean, what was the perception for? How was I not here? Justice can suck my dick.
Your attack has...
I would call that easy. Well, I mean, if they're just going to stand there and get beaten down, I'm not gonna say no to that. More alcohol, more! Yeah, okay, we tried a little bit of drugs. Make his way to footnote. Drugs are good for you, kids. Always use drugs. I have no idea what's up with him. These drugs are made for using. Okay. Three hours later.
No traps, please.
I want traps, please. Leo.
Might be useful. That might be worth a look.
Time's the charm. Oh, for fuck's sake. I should have read the list. That one I opened. So that one got removed. Oh, this one got removed too. Okay then. That's so we're going to play. I will go with the notion. But now I've explored this. I cannot enter this. Technically, I should be able, right? There is. I'll clear this and then try. How dare you fish peacefully while people are dying by my hand? Death to all the peacefuls! Hey, hey, hey. I will remember that. All right,
Pigs have.
Nothing happened. It's only a flesh wound.
Always room for more. Anything of use?
To drink my medicine. Who the fuck are you? Where the fuck were you when your friends were dying in the gutters while I was slaughtering them all? You're the worst.
There's only death you deserve! Die, bitch! Burn in the eternal fire! To drink the medicine and almost died by doing so. My nose is so clogged. Oh, for fuck's sake, fuck you. All. What the fuck about that? So there's no other way of going down except from here. Maybe you, I don't go in. I guess we'll see then. Oh my god, this is still up. Oh, about the fuck not. That would be good if I would utilize that. Let me see you run through all of that. We'll just teleport so we would have. Fuck are you?
Unbelief hadn't drowned her.
That was a bye.
May you wake with your lungs full of water.
Be charmed by my gracefulness. I did expect some half-assed electric attack, but I guess not. Ha! That was a dumb thing to do. Water? Why not electric? They don't even know how to use their Pokemons. You want to touch my shadow heart? Well, let me tear out your heart.
Let's finish this.
Let's indeed. I mean, what's the point of that? It was basically full HP. Why would you need to summon it again? Fuck you. Dash, bitch, dash. Why did she dash? I do not know. Well, he has 15 strength now. And he's not joking around. Oh, so much for her. O'Hara. Maybe he's a scientist. Learning about ancient history, and I had to take him down so he would not reveal the secrets.
Don't mind if I do.
What's up with the knives?
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
There is no sleep for the wicked. And you're the wickedest one. Blah, 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 blah. Important thing is that we got all those knives. 7 to be exact. What the hell? That actually scared me. And it actually does damage. Well, if that's how we're going to play it, then that's how we're going to fucking play it. I know, I think it missed that one, but okay. Really? If that's how you want to play it. Chance because I got close, for fuck's sake. Fuck off. Take me down with them.
I won't give in.
Fucking bullshit. Constantly.
Waiting. I crave blood. Let's get on with it.
Nope, I should have used you.
What to do? Time to press ahead.
Well, I suppose that's it, basically. It should pretty much be the whole map except this, but it is painted as open for exploration. Okay then.